Good morning. It's 8:56 on your Sunday, March 8th. I'm Evan Donovan. An overturned tractor trailer closes I-26 in Polk County. That's one of the top stories we're following for you this morning. One lane has now reopened along I-26 near mile marker 67 in Columbus around 7:30 this morning. The accident snarled traffic for hours as emergency personnel attempted to clear that semi off the highway. The condition of the driver and the cause of the accident were not available this morning.